Did you know the angora rabbit is that it is bred for the long fibers of its coat, known as angora wool, which are gathered by shearing, combing, or plucking, because rabbits do not possess the same allergy causing qualities as many other animals? Their wool is an important alternative. Comment which animal I should show next.